This is DC Channel Guns. Like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.
What up? This is DC Channel Guns coming at you on the gun video. Appreciate you watching, like, share, and subscribe. So I want to appreciate all my subscribers. I want to appreciate all the good information. I appreciate y'all for coming to the video. Appreciate all the support and love. Appreciate everything that y'all do for the 2A community. And like I said before, y'all the star people. I'm just a messenger, just to every citizen trying to uphold the Constitution, defend the Second Amendment. So with that said, I appreciate y'all for coming over here, smashing the like button. Appreciate everything that y'all doing for the 2A community, gun channels, 2A channels, and stuff like that. And I appreciate the ones who've been supporting me over there on Gunstreamer. And I appreciate the ones who've been sticking with me through the good and the bad, the ups and downs. Nothing moves in a straight line, people. So with that said, you already know what time is, people. Ammo time, people. It's ammo time. Everybody's trying to get it. People standing in line. People searching all online. To my right now, there's no ammo pretty much hidden under rock. And the strategy is have multiple places where you can look for ammo. That's the only way to get it. And you're going to pay for it, people. So right now, we are at another site. It's called ammunition2go.com. And right now, this is what you're looking at. And we're going to go and see what ammunition2go got right now. So we're going to check and see. And we're going to start off with 9mm like always. So we're going to get up here. We're going to go to pistol ammo. We're going to go to 9mm. And we're going to see what they got. So we get some hits. And so right now we get some Spear Lawman 50 round. 115 grain for $37.30. And they got 156 in stock. So they got Spear Lawman, people. To my day, here go your 9mm ammo. You're gonna pay a little bit for it, but you got it. 20 round Underwood 90 grain Extreme Defender ammo, $28.95, and you're looking at over $1 per round. Now the Spear Lawman is 75 cents per round, so it's not too bad. To my, we've been looking at some that was $1 and something per round, 85 cents per round. So we go down. Here go that Plus P Spear LE Gold Dot. 50 round box, $1.49 per round. Like I said before, you get 50 hollow points, and a lot of places you can't find hollow points. You can't even find full metal jacket for 9mm. So at least you get 50 rounds for $74. And like I said, 20 round boxes, I've been seeing going for 25 round boxes, and stuff I've been seeing going for $70, $80 for just hollow points, people. So it's not a bad deal when you start to look around. A lot of places and some areas been hit harder than others, so you got to take that in factors. So right now we got some Federal LE Tactical HST 124 grain, $1.50 per round, $74.75. So there's another great awesome round. So, and they got plenty of you know, hollow point ammo, probably because the price and stuff, you know, the price is kind of expensive. But you know, right now that's something we got to deal with. They got a lot in stock right here in Ammunition to Go, people. A lot in stock. So that is all we got right there. It was just, I think we got 6 hits on that. So we're gonna go back and we're gonna see what else they got. Let's try some 45s and see what we get on that. So out of stock, no 45s, people. So that's what you're gonna run into right now, especially at the end of, we're in December 2021. I mean 2020, going to 2021 is a lot of uncertainty, people. Right now you see right here, 380, 40, not even available. I'm to my, let me click on it just to see, make sure. Not even, oh, let me see. Oh, got a couple hits. Okay, there we go. Got some, you know, jacket of hollow points, 69.50, 50 rounds. Up to my, you know, the 40 is cheaper than the 9mm. We just looking at it. It was a $74. It was $1.40 something cent per round. So you got 40 that's cheaper than the 9mm. Ain't that something? And so right now, so you can start to see same trend. It's, you know, a whole lot cheaper. When we was looking at the nines a while ago, this 165 grain. So they got some 40 if you need some 40s and stuff. And like I said before, when it comes to these shortages, people are looking at the other calibers that, you know, wasn't around, that was around the last shortage. So 380, can't find 380, people. 380 is missing in action, but we can't find no 380 nowhere. Let's go try something like, we tried the 357 SIG, so what we got here. Got one hit on the 357 SIG, and that is some SIG Corbin 115 grain. So, and it's $25 for 20 rounds. So you're looking at $1.25 per round. So let's try some 10mm. What we get. We got some 10mm, and 10mm, this full metal jacket, you know, 180 grain for $37. So that's not bad. 74 cent per round. That's not too bad. That's probably normal price, a little bit higher than some of the other calibers, but it's decent. And they got five in stock, so they don't got much 10mm, people. So I'm talking about you got to get on it. So let's go and let's look at some other. Let's go back to some of the other categories. Let's look at some, see what they got for rifle ammo. Let's try the 223/556 and see what they got. 900 rounds of Australian Defense, 62 grains. So 800 and some dollars. So that's 90 cent per round. It's not too bad. I'm talking about, you know, in some ammo, you some place you get 900 rounds of 5.56, you're paying like $980, about $1,000, people. So that's not too bad. That's not too bad right now. So let's go down. We got some Winchester full metal jacket. Green tip, 20 rounds, $18.95. So you know that ain't too bad. To my still a little price, but ain't too bad. But you know, we dealing with that right now. Go down some more. 200 rounds at 223 Remington Blitz King ammo. So you know, you're paying $1.13 per round, so you're paying another 13 cent extra on top of, you know, each round that they're giving you, the 200 round bolt case. So you end up paying $225. So not too shabby, people. I'm talking about, we know the prices are high. A lot of people are used to it, getting used to it. If you ain't, you're going to have to for a while. And we got some Federal Elite Tactical 2670. So they got some of that in stock. And the biggest thing when it comes to this ammo, people, I'm showing you different websites. To my right now, we know prices are high. That's not the huge factor. The problem is get some, just to have some. You're not, you don't got to order a whole bunch of it, but just get some where you're comfortable. So that's going to depend on how much money you're going to spend. But get enough that you're comfortable, people. That is the key. Let's try something else. Let's look at the 72.62x39. Boom, they ain't got none of that. They're out. So we're going to try something else. Let's look at something like... let's try some 300 blackout. That's something I ain't seen in a minute. 300 blackout. We got one hit, 20 rounds, $24.75. That's $1.24 per round, and it's by Wolf. So, to my, like I said, right now I've been seeing a lot of Wolf and Tula and stuff that people said they wouldn't buy, but they buying it now because they have no choice. People, you got to get what you can get. You can't, you know, beggars can't be choosing, and choosers can't be beggars. So. That's just the way it is right now. And let's look at some hunting. They try some 30-06. They ain't got no 30-06. You know, hunters been struggling this year. It's been, you know, hard on hunters because a lot of hunters are trying to find ammo, or they're using what little bit they had from last year to hunt in this hunting season. So let's try something that I've been seeing, that 224 Valkyrie. I was seeing a bunch of that at one time about over a month ago, and it pretty much vanished. So they got some Valkyrie, that black, yeah. So that's something I've been seeing on the shelves and stuff. $1.13 per round, so that's not bad. And, you know, and plus that hunting ammo, you know, even at some of the academies and stuff I was looking at, the price was kind of steep too. So they were, you know, pretty steep. So I'm talking about, that ain't too bad. You know, you're going to see that when it comes to some of this hunting ammo and stuff. It could be cheap in a whole lot of places, but that's what I was seeing, starting to see. Let's look at some 308. See what we got in 308. See if we're gonna get a hit on that. And so now ain't no 308, so it's not even going through. So that's pretty much what we got going on. Okay, here we go. I think we got some hits. Yeah, we got some 308. Well, it ain't go through, so. Let's try this. That's 6.5 Grendel. That is something I think was none in stock. That Grendel was on the shelf for a while at a lot of places. I was seeing a bunch of it. That is something I was looking at to get another rifle in at 6.5 Grendel. So there's an option for a lot of people. That's something to look at. So went through, you know, mo2go.com. People, check the website out. Put it on your list. This is another site where you can look for ammo. So the more sites you have, the better chance you're getting the ammo that you're looking for. So this is D-Channel Guns. and I'll catch you on the next one.
This is DC Channel Guns. Like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.